I'm chiming in from the Windy City, Beantown, also known as the home of the Chicago Bears and the lowly Cubs. Yes, this is the home of my good friend Charles Jenkins. He's the brother from another mother. I love this guy. Many of you heard his song, Awesome. It's won all types of awards. But also, he's a teaching team member at New Song. So whenever we get together, there seems to be this creative synergy that I think benefits those of us both in Orange County, but also people here in Chicagoland. Now, speaking of collaboration, one of the great things about a move of God is that you see the church starting to unify. A few months ago, we even experienced that with New Song. This one church locally just called me out of the blue, and I was in Bangkok. And they called me and said, hey, is it possible that we could merge together and maybe become deeper partners? And so I've been talking to the pastor and to their leadership, and also our leadership team members and other leaders at New Song have been engaging them. And it's been a wonderful harmony so far. So we're going to continue pursuing that. And hopefully in the next few months, there's going to be this family reunion where God is going to show, I think, to a lot of us, this how much he cares for us and how he's been planning things behind the scenes that we could never imagine. Now, speaking of collaboration, you're not going to want to miss this Friday and Saturday. There's a thing called Wilder happening here at New Song. It's going to be at 7:30 p.m. Friday and Saturday. We're going to have this wonderful time of worship where we're going to sing, pray, and my belief is we're going to see healings. We're going to see a lot of supernatural encounters with Jesus. Now, you know, we're not about just the miracles and the wonders, even though they're amazing. But the most important thing is that they're going to lead us to Jesus and a deeper relationship with him. So don't miss this opportunity this Friday and Saturday. You come. Now, the other thing that's happening that's important is the clarity of vision that's occurring at New Song. You can feel it when people are getting aligned and synced. You can feel the energy in our services. You can feel the presence of the Holy Spirit. But also there's clear communication, there's clear development, infrastructure that's being built. And that's what's happening in our church. Now, there's always room for improvement because we know sometimes that emails get dropped or there's not return calls. That's going to happen in the transition. But we're getting better. And if you ever feel like you're stuck, you got to go deeper, you're not getting through, well, you have to talk to the amazing Liz Merritt. There's no one sweeter, no one more engaging than Liz, and she represents us. So you can email her at info@newsong.net. That's Liz Merritt, and you email her at info@newsong.net. Now, I'll be coming back very shortly here, and I'll be speaking this next Sunday and then ramping up to our Easter services. We'll have at least three. You're going to want to invite your friends, pray about it, think about who you can personally invite, and then take them out to eat, because you know that typically if people don't normally go to church, they're going to come on Easter Sunday or maybe Christmas time. So this is one of the few opportunities that typically people reimagine and rethink about their spiritual life. So take advantage of that. And also, we're privileged. I don't know if you know it, but I feel we're really honored and how God has really led us to this place where we have this unique teaching team. And what's unique about New Song, again, is that we're not focused just upon one guy speaking or one woman, but actually it's a teaching team of people both locally and globally. And I believe that makes us a better church as we get to hear the different diverse voices from all around the world. And without their unique expression, I think it's hard to really get a fuller picture of God. So one of the teaching team members that I want to introduce to you, and you all know and love, he's one of my favorites, is the guy, I believe, who is the originator of the philosophy of the Gangnam-style dance. That is the amazing Dave Brubaker. Let's give him a warm welcome. Dave Brubaker!